this International Women's Day, I choose to celebrate all the women who persevere in the fight for gender equality. I choose to celebrate all the women who are the voices for the girls whose voices have been silenced. Happy International Women's Day.
I dream of a day when gender is no longer a concept that we need to understand and address. When both sexes can thrive on equal terms and pursue whatever their hearts are guiding them towards. When there's no gender straitjacket depriving us of our opportunities and rights. But until then, support your fellow sisters, and if you're a man, join the march, advocate for gender equality, and make space. Happy International Women's Day.
On this International Women's Day, I want to celebrate all women living in rural areas for their efforts and contribution and variable contribution. Happy International Women's Day.
On this International Women's Day, I want to remember all women's rights activists who have come before us and championed for the light we enjoy today. Happy International Women's Day.
This International Women's Day, I want to celebrate the women, the girls who live in rural areas, the women and girls, gender activists, who live in rural and urban areas, in marginalized communities, women and girls who do unpaid care work, and still it's not recognized, but they still wake up and make enormous contributions to our economy. They make enormous contributions to our livelihoods and to make sure we are who we are. I celebrate all women of the world. I celebrate the mighty, the lioness, the African women across the continent. Happy Women's Day.
On this International Women's Day, I'd like to celebrate all our feminine members who are working on sexual reproductive health and rights across the 46 African countries, and in particular the young women who boldly choose to create a new feminist narrative in Africa. And I particularly find that very inspiring and exciting, and I look forward to more collaboration across the continent as we collectively create our Pan-African feminist narratives. Happy International Women's Day from the Young Women Stand Up Accounted Project. Thank you.
The horticultural sector in many countries in Africa generates millions and billions of dollars annually. Actually, over 60% of the people employed in this industry are women. Sadly, majority of them remain discriminated and largely underrepresented in leadership and decision-making positions. On this International Women's Day, I celebrate each and every woman who is working in a flower farm in any country in this continent. I laud you for the great contribution that you continue to give to our national economies. I also want to take this important opportunity to implore all the farm owners and leaders to really start getting practical steps to ensuring that the farms are gender responsive in terms of their practices and the processes. And yes, supporting and ensuring that women are in leadership positions, be it at the farm level, as well as also in the trade unions. Happy International Women's Day.
On this International Women's Day, I want to celebrate all the institutions and activists championing for the rights of women and girls living in rural areas, putting into consideration that Africa has fewer cities and towns, and most and the majority of women live in rural areas. Happy International Women's Day.
This goes out to all of Africa's women who've given birth to an entire continent, yet nobody seems to notice. I want to send out this affirmation to Africa's women who, even during the pre-colonial times, nurtured and held together a continent that was under siege. This goes out to African women who have contributed so much for this continent to still stand despite all that challenges us. It is to those women who suffer the brunt of being female, even within our own African settings that shouldn't be, that really shouldn't be, that I actually send out this appreciation and affirmation. I send it out to women who've never made it to big towns and cities, to women who've never made it to big newspaper pages or to TV stations or radio stations, to women who have not entered anybody's classroom to get a modern kind of education, but yet to women who are actually the backbone and the fabric of how our society survives. This is out there to those women who live in the rural areas, who nurture communities, who grow ideas, who actually fund our lives as we know it. This International Women's Day, I want to remember them, the faceless ones, the nameless ones, the ones who are never celebrated, the ones who are never remembered, those ones who gave birth to an entire continent and continue to feed an entire continent just by virtue of being there. On this day, I give it out to them. Salute.
Edith Motheo. Today, I would like to celebrate all women who have heroically fought for women rights, empowerment, and gender equality in Kenya, Africa, and beyond. On the same note, I would like to pose a challenge to all women in elective and appointive positions to fight for gender equality and women's rights from the front. Let us all remember that women's rights are human rights. Thank you so much. Happy International Women's Day to you.
I'm Jennifer. I would like to celebrate all women and girls all over the world through this International Day for their contribution to our society. Happy International Women's Day.
Hello, my name is Kennedy Odhiambo from Kenya. Today we are celebrating the International Women's Day. And my only message is that we want to congratulate all the women in Africa and across the world. But my advice is, don't listen to anybody or anything that tells you that you cannot. Please know that you can achieve all that you want to achieve. Happy International Women's Day.
Happy International Women's Day to all women making a difference in the world.
On this International Women's Day, I choose to reflect on the contributions of women human rights defenders, many of whom have gone unnamed. Your efforts are valid, and you are the reason we are here today. To all women and girls across the globe, happy International Women's Day.
To all women, as we celebrate our achievement this special day, I want you to remember that the struggle for gender equality still continues. Happy International Women's Day.
Yes, this is the day we celebrate women globally. May all girls and women all over the universe live to enjoy their rights. Happy International Women's Day.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Olive et je voudrais souhaiter toutes les femmes dans le monde une joyeuse journée internationale de femmes. Mon message s'adresse surtout aux femmes francophones qui luttent non seulement pour les droits de femmes, mais aussi pour que ces droits soient articulés de manière inclusive en termes de langue. Je vous dis chapeau bas. Joyeuse journée internationale des femmes!
Okay, my message on the International Women's Day is that we have had a lot of progress. There's a lot of hype all over the world about the progress the women have made in various fields. And from my point, I would advise all the stakeholders to consider sustainability of the progress. That to me is very, very important. Because, for example, we talk about appointments in cabinet positions in Africa and other parts of the world. But the question, big question we ought to ask ourselves is this sustainable? Are the regimes coming after able to appoint the same number of women to these positions? And to answer that question is about capacity. We need to really think and focus about the capacity of the women to be able to perform these duties in a sustainable way. Yeah. So another example is in the private sector, where business are established to create value to shareholders. So to me, that sustainability aspect is very, very important. And we need to focus on it. Happy International Women's Day.
Hi. There is no such thing as a single issue struggle because we do not live single issue lives. It's one of my most favorite quotes from Audre Lorde. So for me, Crystal Simeone, to you, all of you out there, I wish you a happy International Women's Day.
On this International Women's Day, I celebrate women who put their life at the front line to work for transformation of systems that oppress women, to work for achieving gender equality and women's human rights. I specifically celebrate women activists who work in rural areas, who work in urban areas, women who are young, who are old, women in all their diversities, who wake up every day to work for a better world, to work for transformation, to work for a better world where men, women, boys, girls, all people are respected and their human rights are protected and respected. So he put a spotlight on women whose work is often not recognized, not valued, and completely ignored, but yet they persist and continue to work for a better world. I wish those women and everyone else a happy International Women's Day.